please put your hands together for Nick Jones. Nick, get up here.
What's up, fam? Lit, fam. What's lit? Candles? Was it somebody's birthday? I heard somebody say, man, that barbecue is lit. Well, I hope so. You know, we took the food. It's salmonella. The barbecue wasn't lit, but that chicken was still raw as fuck. You know what I'm saying? And the last time I did one of these showcases, I called in the word, and I got fired. You know what they say, if you got a dream, ruin your life for it. thank you. I have depression. I'm not depressed right now, because I'm taking medicine for it. But I just think it's funny, it cracks me up when people are like, you don't need medicine. You just need some sunshine and some running shoes. You just need the Bible. All you need is the good book of the Lord. Like, I've read the Bible. It's not working. I'd go for a jog and still feel like shit. Feel like a fat piece of shit. Get more depressed. I'm out of breath in the first 5 seconds. Any juggalos here? No? Good. I can't afford tickets. Don't have jobs or anything. But, you know how people become juggalos? I think they get bit. They get infected. They start making stupid ass whooping noises. Get all these weird tattoos growing all over their body. Listen to shitty music and wear clothes that don't fit. Anybody ever had an argument with a flat earther before? The logic for everything is CGI. I think. Should be my theme music when I go. Now their argument is CGI. Like, they'll just cop out with CGI. You'd be on a plane showing them the curve of the earth. And they'd be like, CGI. You're tricking me. Those aren't windows. These are TV screens. You and NASA are tricking me. Fuck that joke. I don't care about that anymore. Okay. God damn it, dude. What the fuck was I gonna say next? I don't care. I was smoking meth in my attic. Well, I was living in a house. Whose attic was I in? And I started seeing a therapist recently, and she told me that I obsess too much and get attached too easily. She told me that I need to learn how to keep business and my personal life separate. So I think we're really hitting it off. I saw this movie where you just close your eyes and open your heart. I was like, am I supposed to watch the movie? I told my girlfriend I was gonna get a tattoo that represents how much she means to me. So I got nothing. That's a joke. I don't have a girlfriend anymore. I broke up. She pulled that shit where she wanted to keep some of the stuff she bought me. Or she got me a gun and an Xbox One. She wanted to keep the Xbox, but she let me have a gun. That was dumb on her part. She's just gonna get the Xbox back. That's one of the reasons we broke up. Because she's stupid. I'm gonna leave on that note. Thank you, guys.